Hello everybody, this is Samer D here, and today I'm going to be showing you on how to flash a firmware Android 4.3 based on the Samsung Galaxy S4 GTI 9500. So first of all, we have two main problems. The first one is Adonis.bit, and the second one is the Knox bootloader. So I'm just going to set a little definition. The Adonis.bit is a file that sets the partition size for Android 4.3, and the Knox bootloader is a security issue now with us developers and Samsung. And after decompiling some framework files, I saw that the Knox bootloader is also located in service.jar, androidpolicy.jar, and framework.jar. And I tried removing whatever I can, but it's Smalley, and Smalley is a little bit complicated. So first of all, let's start. The files that you guys will need is the Adonis.bit. Yeah, there will be a link to download it from. Then you need to download a firmware. I downloaded the newest one, which is the MG8. Then you need to download the Clockwork Mode Recovery 6.0.4.4 compiled by me, and then you will have to download Odin 3.0.9. So let's start now. First of all, we need to go with our device to download mode. If you don't know, download mode is volume down plus power button plus home button. So let's start. First of all, you need to click on the bit partition. And please guys, make sure to back up all your data on the SD card, because the Adonis.bit partition will actually willy-nilly your device. So let's start. We'll open the Adonis.bit and start. Okay, remove. Now, do not do anything. Just press the volume down button and the home button and the power button. That's my phone rebooting. Okay, I'm now going back again to download mode. Okay, let's reset it, and you will see your device here. And if in case you do not get your device here recognized, please re-download the drivers or simply uninstall them. Now, after we flash the Adonis.bit, we need actually to flash the firmware package. And now, please select AP and select this one. Okay, and we need to wait a little bit. I will pause. I paused the video because to check out MD5. As you can see here, it takes a little bit of time. So now guys, let's continue and hit the start button. Okay, all is going good. I'm gonna do another pause for the video, as this takes up to 4 to 5 minutes. So guys, I actually finished now installing the firmware. It took a little bit of time, but it actually finished installing. So guys, now the ROM is booting and I'm unstuck. Now I will not go and set up the stock ROM. I will directly go now and flash ROM. So again, to download mode. Okay, so let's reset this. Now let's again click on AP and click on Clockwork Mode Recovery 6.0.4.4 and open up the file, and let's press the start button. Now, we can go to our favorite recovery and flash the ROM. And of course, I am using the KingCobra ROM. So guys, just want to tell you something. Please put the KingCobra ROM on a external SD card, because you will need to wipe every single data on SD card. So now I am in recovery mode. I will install zip. But before that, I need to hit mount in storage, then format data and data media, that means SD card. Then do a format system. Then a format catch. Then a format data. Then go back and wipe cache partition. Then depth effective reset. Okay, so now we can install the zip, go to zip from SD card, external one, that means SD card 1, and choose the KingCobra. Yes, okay, so just let me make something clear. When you make a format data and factory settings reset, you will actually be formatting .android secure. So every single Knox file will be actually removed. Okay, guys, so this is the end of the tutorial. I will pause the video till the installer finishes, and just for you guys to hear the sound of the ROM booting. Okay, guys, the KingCobra ROM actually finished installing on my device, so let us reboot. And as you can hear, the Samsung boot sound. So guys, that's it for me tonight. Hope you enjoyed my tutorial on how to flash a Samsung firmware and flash a custom ROM. So please subscribe to my channel and please share this video to your friends. Goodbye, everybody.